Hello, how are you?
I'm really well, how are you?
I'm good, thanks. Now, I think you brought the sunshine this evening.
Oh, I certainly hope so. I was really worried about sequins and rain yesterday. I was thinking, oh no, please. Sequins and sun always works. So I'm really glad to show me Jacques has a gorri frock on.
But I mean, spending time on the cruises, you must have had all weathers.
Oh yeah, you do, but you can dress for them all. You know, when you've gone to this much trouble for one occasion, you know, you think, oh please, please let it be nice, not cold and miserable. So it's definitely a great day here.
And how has it been recording your latest series, being back on the cruises?
Amazing. It's just such good fun. And I have a ball. I mean, I've got the best gig in television, haven't I? Let's be honest. I mean, so many people want my job and it's not for sale. And that's it. I'm keeping it.
I've noticed Philip Schofield's on a cruise this week. He's been posting snaps. I'm a bit worried for you.
There you go. You see, they're all having it now. They're all wanting it. It's brilliant. Cruising is the best holiday for anyone. So.
And is there anything else in the pipeline that you can tease for us?
Yes, I've got a new series which I start recording tomorrow morning. Oh. Well, Jane and Friends. So Jane and Friends series 2 is just about to, that'll be out in July. So I've got a new series of cruising in June and then Jane and Friends in July. So it's a busy time.
How early is the call time tomorrow? Are we out partying tonight?
I'm partying, but you know what? I'll still do it tomorrow. You know, I've years of partying. Yeah, you sort of get used to it. So yeah, I'll probably be a bit bleary-eyed, but it'll be good fun.
And with all the new TV shows coming out, are you being contacted from all angles? Like, come on, I'm a celeb, come and do all these things?
Can't possibly say. But yeah, I do get a lot of nice, very nice offers, and it's really fabulous. So I could not be more happy.
Would there be one that you'd really like to do?
Not for the next 2 years, because I'm absolutely fully booked.
Chock-a-block.
But you never know. You never know.
So when we hear all the rumours coming up, we'll know. Jane's busy for 2 years.
That's right. It's all our lines. Yeah, so I won't be there for at least 2 years on anything else. So.
We're looking forward to your new series. Thank you so much for stopping by.
Thank you very much. Lovely to talk to you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thanks so much for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it. For more videos just like this, visit youtube.com/RoryOConnorTV. And I'll see you soon.